Hi, I'm Eve from selfcarecoaching.net. This week we're looking at ways in which, if you don't already have a daily self-care practice, be that meditation, yoga, a cup of tea, journaling, drawing an oracle card, whatever it might mean for you, we'll be looking at some ways in which you can create a morning routine that works for you with your lifestyle that will just benefit you throughout the day. I know for me, some days I find my meditation and yoga really, really helpful. All days I find it really, really helpful, but some days it's really, really enjoyable, and other days I want to be anywhere but on my yoga mat or on my cushion because my concentration isn't the best. But that's part of the practice. So I look forward to hearing what works for you, and I'll be sharing more ideas in my blog below.